Well, we're back here in the room that brought the first hearing to the Albanian people of Kosovo. This is the committee room for the International Relations Committee. And if you can pan around, you'll see Congressman Hyde's picture. He's the current chairman, and the former chairman, Congressman Gilman. These are Republicans, and you're going to see our Democrat friends today as well, Congressman Lantos. Why do I mention those three in particular? Because they're the ones that have consistently introduced the resolutions for the independence for Kosovo. And even this year, on January 5, Congressman Hyde and Congressman Lantos introduced H-Res 24 for the independence of Kosovo now. And today, May 18th, we're having a hearing at which the U.S. State Department, the Bush administration, is going to disclose their policy on Kosovo. There was an article yesterday in the Washington Post that said that Bush has finally decided that we cannot wait any longer on Kosovo, and he's now going to start a process, hopefully ending in a year or two, where Kosovo would be independent. The State Department is not saying they support independence yet, but it's obvious that that's the only solution that's going to work, because that's what the Albanian people of Kosovo want. That's what they declared in their referendum in 1990 under international law. It's called self-determination. And today we have representatives of the Albanian people to make that case directly. One of the key representatives is Bishop Mark Sopi. He's with us. He's the bishop of the Catholic community, the diocese in prison, and he's going to tell us the reality of Albanians in Kosovo today. And welcome, Bishop, and
thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I will try to say the real situation in Kosovo.
Good. And we look forward to hearing your testimony. We also have Father Sean Zeffi, who is going to submit testimony for the record. Just say hello for the crowd in Albanian.
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
Përshëndesmi.
Okay. Përshëndesmi. Good to thank you for coming. And Father Luis Giorgi. He's going to be testifying. He's the official biographer of Mother Teresa.
Dëshrojmë nëpërmes Nanës Tereze ta paraqesim kishën dhe popullin ton për paqe dhe bashkëtesë me të gjithë.
Thank you for being with us.